हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू संत द्वाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल लातूर, क्लास सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, सब्जेक्ट टीचर मिस शामिना शेख। डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन आवर लास्ट वीडियोस वी हैव लर्न सम ग्रामर टॉपिक्स, बट इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ स्टोरी बिकॉज वी ऑल लव्स टू लिसन द स्टोरीज। सो हियर इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अ स्टोरी। Before starting with the story, I would like to ask you some questions. So let's try to give the answers of it. So here are some questions. Can you guess what is the picture of this? Yes, it is the picture of a butterfly. Do you know what makes butterfly beautiful? So friends, different colors and patterns makes the butterfly beautiful. So do you like butterflies? Yes, we all likes the butterflies. So today we are going to learn a story of a butterfly. So name of our story is The Orange Butterfly. Now friends, in this story there are some characters. So let us know about the characters of the story. In this story, there is one main character, that is Jiggy, an orange butterfly. The another character of the story is White Lily Flower. The next character of the story is Red Rose. And the last but the most beautiful character of the story is Sunflower. So in this story, these characters are there, like Jiggy, White Lily Flower, Red Rose and Sunflower. So friends, this is a story about the journey of a butterfly who finds that everyone is beautiful. Now let us know about the story. Jiggy is an orange butterfly. She flies from one flower to another in the garden. One day, she hears the White Lily Flower said to the Red Rose that the butterflies that comes from the other garden are so colorful. They have so many patterns too. After listening them, Jiggy looks at herself and she felt bad because she was a plain butterfly without any pattern. So she decided to see the colorful butterflies of the other garden. And for that, the next morning, she hugs her parents and set off for the other garden. On the way, she asks the flowers that where is the other garden. Then a wise sunflower said that the other garden is close to the lake. So Jiggy flies for many hours, and on the way she crosses tall trees and big houses. She finally saw a big lake. As she goes closer to the big lake, she saw the garden with the beautiful butterflies. Now students, in that garden, the butterflies looks very nice. A big yellow and blue butterflies with the strips on their wings flies towards the Jiggy. Just behind him, a colorful butterflies with a red dots. Suddenly, all the butterflies starts flying around the Jiggy. They looked at Jiggy and said that, "Jiggy, you look so beautiful. We wish we had a body like yours, with no patterns." After listening them, Jiggy became happy and she looked at herself and thought that really she is like a bright orange fruit, and also she is too strong. She thought that she could fly all the way to the garden. And at last, She learns to be happy with herself. She understood that everyone is beautiful in their own way. So students, what we have learned from the story? We have learned that everyone is beautiful in their own way. It means that we have to be happy with ourselves. So students, I hope you enjoy the story very well. In the next video, we will be learning about another topic or another story. So till that, take care all of you. Bye-bye. Thank you.